Hey everyone, welcome to KROCK. My name is Alex. In the next couple minutes, I am going to show you how to start your first project with KROCK, invite team members and share your project with reviewers. So let's get started. The first scene you will see in KROCK is your workspace. It's a place where all your projects, team members come together. All team members have access to all projects within the current workspace. You can invite freelancers or clients to the specific project separately and later. To start your first project, simply open project section in your workspace and click Create New Project. Once your project is created, you can drag and drop files into your project space or add more project stages from the template. You can also add new file stages by clicking New button. KROCK offers several file types and stages which you can create within your project. A file stage contains any image, video, audio, PDF, and any other media files. You can also have a board stage designed specifically for creating online storyboards, a folder stage for organizing your project, and link stage to connect external and internal resources within your project. Let's start with the file stage. When it's created, you can begin uploading different media files. Each file stage has different statuses and can support multiple versions. If you have more than two versions, you can compare them side by side. To invite external users to your project, click the Invite button. You can add users as reviewers, who can only leave comments, or collaborators, external team members who can actively work on this specific project without access to the rest of the projects in your workspace. You can also set up different options for each file stage, such as project status, due dates, visibility, etc. To assign team members to the stage, click the plus button and select the responsible team member. When you have multiple stages in your project, you can set up dependencies between them, ensuring that project stages follow a particular sequence. You can also leave visual comments on any media file, whether by writing text or drawing directly on media file. These comments can be hidden from external reviewers or collaborators if needed. Once you've created all the files you'd like to share, you can simply click Share and send the link to reviewers without registration, or click Send for review to all reviewers which you invited to this project earlier. All of them will receive automatic email with the current update. If you are working on a video project, you might start with storyboard or script. To do this, create a board stage. With a board stage, you can add frames, upload images, or generate them from text to image with the help of AI. Each frame can have a different fields which you can adjust based on your needs. Afterwards, you can reorganize frames and review the storyboard in various modes, such as script view or single mode view. You can even switch to animatic mode, set the duration for every frame, add music, and generate animatic from your storyboard. Just like other stages, you can share your storyboard with others. Let's talk about user roles. To open users, open the team section in your workspace. There are several roles, such as administrator, the person who owns the current account and all the workspaces. Manager is someone who can create new projects, assign tasks, and manage workspace, but only the current one. Member is a regular team member who can upload files and can be assigned to the stages. Reviewer can be invited to the specific project to approve stages or provide feedback through the text or visual comments. And the collaborator, also as a reviewer, can be invited to the specific project and work as a part of your team with full access to this project. And that's it. If you have any other questions, check our help center or feel free to contact our support team. KROCK is your creative hub for remarkable work.